Yes. Yeah. Art was a lovely guy. Now, I didn't know him as well because, unlike these other guys, I wasn't really in his band. But when he came into Washington or Baltimore, he would ask for me. And then he did ask me one time to do a gig with him on the road, which might have been the start of the whole thing. But I was recording with the Blackbirds that week in California.
And I said, the Blackbirds?
Yes. I was in the band for a while.
Donald Byrd's Blackbird.
Yes, but Donald Byrd was no longer involved. It was just the band. Yeah. And I said, Art, I'd love to do it. They've been planning this thing. Mm-hmm. They're all out in California. They can't change it. That's the 1 week I've got to be there. I'm really sorry. Mm-hmm. Any other time. Well, it's one of those things. Anyway, but he was... He was cool. He didn't say too much. But the thing I found most interesting about him was he has the reputation, deservedly so, of being the, you know, introverted, introspective, lyrical, flugelhorn, blah, blah, blah.
Right.
It's all true. He wanted to bash. What he really wanted to do was bash and burn.
Mm.
So it was very interesting, you know, because that's what was in his head. But what came out, it was this beautiful, you know. So I found that
fascinating.
He was great. I loved playing with him.
A great musician too.
I wish it would have been more, but I'm not complaining.
Last question.
Yeah.
What was the last album that you did? I'm sure I've read about it, but. What was the last thing you worked on, and what's coming?
Right. Well, the last thing I worked on, which is out, I've started my own label as of a couple of years ago, and I'm going to give you some discs before you go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
But you're welcome. But it's a quartet with Ralph Alessi, trumpet player, and Drew Gress and Joey Barron. It's called Better by Far. Yeah. That's the most recent. The newest one, which is literally weeks away from coming out, is one I did for the French label Illusions, a smaller label, and it's solo piano, and it's all tunes by Gary Peacock.
Wow.
And it's called Gary.
Wow.
And that was a fun project. And then the next thing after that, which will be probably spring of 2019, is my new trio record with Drew Gress and Joey Barron, and we're
very busy then, aren't you?
Yeah.
There's a lot of music to put out.
Well, it's all done. You know, it's just a question of, you know, funneling it out there at the right time and all that. Now I have to do the serious work, which is get the next recordings in place and get them done.
Yeah. Are you touring again soon as well? Do you have something planned?
Yeah, there's always stuff on the hopper. I'd have to think a second to think when the next one is. I know next year we're looking at, I think I mentioned this quintet with Randy Brecker and Dave Liebman.
Mm-hmm.
The trio's supposed to go to Argentina for a week. We're working on that. It's a Swiss bass player I play with named Daniel Schleppi. I think we're doing some duo in the fall.
Mm-hmm.
It's a wonderful young saxophonist. He's a Belgian, but he married an American woman, so he lives half an hour from me in the States, named Robin Verheyen. And he's got a quartet with myself and Drew and Billy Hart, and he's going to do stuff this summer. We already have some dates, also November.
Mm-hmm.
So it's coming.
What going on?
Yeah.
I'm going to let you eat now.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
It's been very long. Thank you.
Oh, pleasure.
Thank you very much.